Hello guys. Hold on, let me get back to the salvation. Welcome back to another video, and today we're playing some Alone. As of yet, I am level 14, and I'm pretty good. It's pretty neat. This guy is camping. I'm just gonna hold on really quick. Hold on. There we go. Never mind. Bye bye. Get away. Okay, hold on. Hold on 1 second. Okay. I'm pretty sure this is good. I don't know. We're actually gonna be playing some. Which game do we want to play? Maybe some Jailbreak. Let's play some Jailbreak. So here we have it's a museum Jailbreak. Okay. I'm gonna go on here and run around and have some fun. Poor guys, what is happening? I took his pistol, blah blah blah. Hello? Okay, so we are going to be. I'm pretty sure, hopefully when I upload this, y'all can actually see my screen right now. Whee! Oh frick. What the? Now that is weird. Why are you attacking me, sir? Haha. Fast as a flea. I'm gonna go hide. He's running after me. He's running after me. Crawl out of here, this guy's attacking me. Crap. Oh, bye-bye. Run! Let's run away. We must run away. So, I did like 5 seconds of Alone. And then just did some Jailbreak. I'm gonna play like different games. Maybe even do some Let's Plays. Who knows right now. Yep. Let's go. Got a refill. Great. I'm gonna go get my Lamborghini. I'm pretty sure I still have it. Hopefully I do. It's my main account, so no wonder. This used to be my alt. I mean, I guess it's still my alt in a way. all different. In a way, yes, but. Oh. Hey guys, it's your boy. The car was on. Was it a Tesla? Wonder where this thing is. What I don't have is I need to go get some weapons. Frick. Run. Oh god. Don't do it. Okay. Where is the museum? I don't know. Where the museum is. Somewhere on the map. That's all I know. I'm gonna set her off for this. Bula. I can't edit right now, but I will learn how to edit sometime soon. And then, I don't know how I'm gonna learn to edit, honestly. But if I got this far in the video, comment down below, jailbreak, and I won't do anything. Maybe I'll give you a shout out to my 8 subscriber YouTube channel. But hey. Oh, there's a museum. Oh, that's sick. Cool. How do you rob it? Lock this bad boy up. What the heck is that? 300K. Nice. It's a very expensive car. Can you let me in? I need help. Can you let me in? Okay, I guess not. Well, now we found the museum. But the only question is, how do you rob it? So I need that money. Oh, come on, dude. Do not tell me this dumb freaking train's coming. Oh my god. I knew it. I heard it, but I just didn't know where it was. And there it is. Comes out of nowhere. I should just go cop. Because, like, I get more money. I can arrest criminals, but at the same time, I can't rob. So there's always some abilities and disabilities of being a different character. When you can arrest criminals and then get a little bit of money, or you can just kill, I don't know, cops in this game. And if you want to kill a real cop, don't do it. You'll get arrested for life, and you probably won't, but I hope you don't. But this game is always a different thing. This game will always be something different than real life. Maybe. That an AK-47 can't do as much as an M4A1? Maybe. But I don't know. In this game. Okay. Why? I haven't played this game in a while, so. Mucha mana. Give me the AK-47. Why can't I just grab that? Like my regular gun. Just have like. 100K? I don't know. I don't know how much I had in a long time. I just need to get my guns. Skedaddle. museum collector. Oh, we're supposed to report back. So it's like, collect stuff from there and come back. Okay, got it. So it'll take a while, but you'll get money out of it. And it's pretty far away, so have fun with the pursuit. Some cops. Hey, what's up, cop? I don't know if you're just showing off. I haven't even played this game in a while. Like, I mean a while. We're just gonna rob like one place, then we're in the video. It should get me to the way over. Yep, it is the way. Great. I just need some guards and I'm Gucci gang. Yeah, no. Also, we'll take a helicopter. But that's... I don't know what you're doing, but... I'm gonna park my car in the driveway for it doesn't seem like this it's not supposed to be there, you know? Push improvements, fix collectors, to the museum, cars to players, to break the roof, request a car, soccer skins, new cash prices. Oh. Of course I got arrested, honestly. I didn't notice that. So, 100,000 is like 5K? In a way, more like 4,000 Robux, but whatever. My dad said I have to ride my hoverboard outside now. Good job. And check with other games you could play after. Maybe if we go to Seattle. Course of Avengers, why wouldn't there be? Maybe Prison Life? That game's way too easy. I don't like Battlegrounds, maybe. Baldi's Basics, I will try that. I already played it, but I will try it again. Maybe The Streets. But I don't want to. But The Streets, however. It's kind of like the hood in real life. It is the hood, but in Roblox. And there's inappropriate music, so I don't know about that one. I don't want to get like copyrighted. I don't want to get demonetized. If I had a big channel, I would be even more. I would just delete it. Just delete a file. Oh. Now that is a way to get out. Come on, dude. Oh, that's a sick way to get out. I want to keep going. Excuse my loud language. What does this lead to? There's a new car for that. There's be another ladder out. There has to be another ladder out. Come on. You see... There's only one. Oh, I'm coming tonight, yes. $40,000 for that? Please don't tell me they updated this crap where you can't jump out now. Frick butt. Oof. My god. Okay, okay, bye bye. Okay, see you later, bye bye. Ooh, I did not want to be against that cop. I thought it was him. Guess it's me. Hey. Are we gonna turn off that and that for? Cause I don't want to show anyone's names. Of course, they have to freaking do it without anyone else. Who doesn't do it without anyone else, you know? I'm gonna put chat up there, because I look at it, I'm like, crap. I have a weird habit of looking at chat. Because sometimes it's funny. Sometimes there's funny fights with little kids. It's funny. After this video, I'm gonna do a game called Hunted. It's a really fun game. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, yes. Just let me up. Then right as I get in, does that. Okay. How do I get up? Okay, so there's like no plan to get through this door. Obviously. Can't break it down, you can't do anything. What about glitching through? Do I still support glitching? Nope, I don't. Crap, well, I'm ripped, so. I'm gonna end the video here. Make sure to, if you like the video, like, subscribe, and I'll see you next video, guys. Peace out.